So here is Cindy with the drone we talked about, using just the string to the left of whatever you're playing. So if you're playing on the E string, you'll be droning A. If you're playing on the A string, you'll be droning D. And it's a little more up to tempo so that you can get some context.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.